How do you feel yourself right now?
It was a really nice weekend here with surprisingly really good players, you know, good atmosphere. I had ace king suited and I was always raising with good hands, and this moment I thought I was on a small blind, just put in the blind, and I hope that the other player will raise. And I will always again qualify online for big tournaments. But I think if there are some nice tournaments not so far away for Monte Carlo, for sure I will try it. I think the whole Titan Poker package is good. You know, I can't say this is special good, this is special good. Very important for me on poker is the atmosphere, you know, and this atmosphere was brilliant. So I really enjoyed it. And it was another experience, of course, totally different to online poker.